Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm in Honduras right now, and I'm in Indora, which is basically a resort in Honduras. So this is just my room. I just got here. Looks pretty nice. Let me see. Show you. So this is the outdoor patio. Oh shit. There you go. All right. Boom. It's the outside view. It's the beach. I'll be here for about 3 days, including today, tomorrow, and Sunday. Close this door. All right. You got the TV on right now. I'm trying to see what channels are up there. You got the little study area. And you got the bathtub. Little shower. Ooh, it's actually pretty cold in here. And then the mirror, so yeah, looks pretty good. But I'll be here for, yeah, 3 days. I could get used to this. You know, I usually don't take leave and like go out and all that, but this is actually pretty nice. So stay tuned for some photos, some videos out on the beach, some time lapses of the sun going down, sun going up, stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna get my stuff situated with, put them in my drawer. So yeah. Huh? Yeah. Alright, we're in the gym right now. We're just checking it out, scouting the area. So. How high does it go? 50? Yeah, that's fine with me. That's all I need. You can do squats on that one. You knew that? Yeah, you can do squats on. That's why the bar's there. That bar right there. You just hook it onto the sides and you just go on and it pushes you down. You lift it. I mean, this isn't that bad, but it's always in hotel gyms where they don't have squat racks. That's just a thing.
Strong back ass. Huh? I said strong back ass, motherfucker.
just got done with the gym. I did back and arms, so I did a little bit of clips in there. Yeah, I could watch. Right now I'm in my swim trunks and my Converse and then my shirt. So I'm about to go eat right now. So just waiting on my my battle over there, changing right now. So what is up, guys? So I just got back from the pool. I was in there for a bit and I look weird, I don't know why. But yeah, just got done from the pool. First day relaxing, it was pretty nice. Hit the gym, got some food, went to the beach, pool. I don't drink, I didn't go out with my friends, but maybe tomorrow I might go out, so who knows. Right now I'm about to eat my plate that I just got. I got some chicken, some bread, some rice, vegetables, and fajita. So I'm gonna eat that up, take a shower, or you know, matter of fact, take a bath. I'm gonna take a bath. Turn the light. Okay. Yeah. So take a bath. Too far. Come on. There you go. All right. Yeah. So take a bath. What else? Relaxing there. Probably listen to some music and watch some Netflix, some TV. Yeah, this is pretty nice. This I've needed this. You know, this is actually my first time taking some time off from work and anything like that. I'm about to close these blinds, you know. I want people looking, seeing me naked and stuff, so I'm gonna close that up right now. But yeah, first day went well. Tomorrow, probably the same stuff, and who knows? We'll see. We'll see. I might add some stuff. So yeah, stay tuned for some time lapse and all that. And I'm about to go outside so y'all can see. We'll go down. So I don't know if y'all can see or not, but that's the outside view. And that's the beach. Right over there. I don't know if y'all can see that. Oof. Nah. Too dark. But yeah, that's the outside view. Kinda reminds me of Hawaii. I thought I was locked out for a second. Yeah. There we go. Close these blinds. And now there's be some people out there that will watch you. Yeah, so, yeah, and I don't know if I told you, but I got two beds, which is, they did a mistake and gave me two. But hey, I just put them together and make it into one bed. But yeah, I brought my computer, my watch, what else did I bring? An extra camera, which I'm gonna take some photos in there, photos with. Like four or five pairs of clothing, all that, but yeah. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for another video. And yeah, appreciate it.
Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. She really do it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah, it really fit. It's a shoe in for me. I started hooping for the Nike check.